on the right was on the left, and the one in the middle was on the right, and the one on the left was in the middle, and the guy in the rear was a Methodist. Toured the entire nation, singing traditional ballads and the folk songs of our land. They performed with great virtuosity, and soon they were the rage. But political animosity prevailed upon the stage. Well, the one on the right was on the left, and the one in the middle was on the right, and the one on the left was in the middle, and the guy in the rear burned his driver's license. Well, the curtain had ascended, a hush fell on the crowd as thousands there were gathered to hear the folk songs of our land. They took their politics seriously, and that night at the concert hall, as the audience watched deliriously, they had a free-for-all. Well, the one on the right was on the bottom, and the one in the middle was on the top, and the one on the left got a broken arm, and the guy on his rear said, oh dear. Start a folk group. Don't go mixing politics with the folk songs of our land. Just work on harmony and diction. Play your banjo well. And if you have political conviction, keep them to yourself. Now the one on the left works in a bank, and the one in the middle drives a truck.